Welcome to Mark Baxter's Empowerment Corner. Today's message, being successful is like being a tiger. All of their stripe patterns are different, but they still all seem to look alike. Accept it, people. There are no shortcuts to success. It's a straight line. Case in point, the people that spend most money in personal development is the wealthy. So how can you say you want to be wealthy and successful, but you don't even invest in personal development? If you want to be wealthy and successful, you must do what wealthy and successful people do. Thank you for visiting Mark Baxter's Empowerment Corner.